This is 20 mesh, and so is this. Hi, I'm Lyon Smith with ScreenerKing. If you're confused by mesh terminology, please watch this video. And if you still have questions after watching the video, reach out to us via phone or email, or access the resources available on our website. Square mesh is typically designated by a number that indicates the number of openings in one linear inch. So in the case of 20 mesh, there are 20 openings in that linear inch. But the size of the opening is not only determined by the mesh number, but also by the thickness of the wire the screen is made from. There are three common commercially available grades of wire used to weave stainless steel mesh. Market grade wire mesh, which is the thickest wire, tensile bolting cloth, which is the thinnest, and mill grade, which is a middle thickness and available in the fewest number of mesh sizes. In this side-by-side comparison of market grade 20 mesh to tensile bolting cloth 20 mesh, you can clearly see the difference in the thickness of the wire and the resulting opening size. The 20 market grade mesh is 16 thousandths of an inch wire thickness, which yields an opening of 34 thousandths of an inch. The 20 tensile bolting cloth is 9 thousandths of an inch wire thickness, so it yields an opening of 41 thousandths of an inch. Screen fabricators will often identify screens with some combination of mesh size, wire grade, wire thickness, and occasionally opening size. The letter designations commonly used are M for market grade, T for tensile bolting cloth, and L for mill grade. You may also see the wire diameter listed in decimals. For example, a 10M025 indicates a 10 mesh screen with a wire diameter of 0.025 inches. Fine screens are also sometimes referred to by the opening size in microns. The various wire grades exist because some customers value the durability of thicker wire screens, while other customers value the throughput efficiency of thinner wire screens. The mesh chart on the screens page of our website contains all the wire size and opening dimensions of our commonly available mesh. If you have a specific requirement beyond what is listed, please reach out to us via phone or email, and we can assist you further.